Something really bad happened. She's dead.
I'm gonna ask you just one more time. Please don't join a sorority. Look, I know girls can be vicious.
Look, Dad, I'm gonna be fine, okay?
I'm gonna rush Kappa Kappa Tau. Hey, why don't you join with me?
Girl, I'd rather die.
I'm gonna be honest. I hate sororities and I hate you. For years, I've seen the damage your so-called sisterhoods have had on young girls.
Good evening, idiot hookers.
This year, Kappa will be required to accept anyone who wants to become a pledge.
What fresh hell is this?
I'd like to introduce you to Jennifer.
Are you eating candle wax?
You are not our typical pledge class. You're about to get hazed harder than a suburban banquet hall during bat mitzvah season. I'm not gonna let you haze any of these girls. Okay, Pissy Spacek. Looks like you and I have a few differences we need to iron out.
You can't join Kappa Kappa Tau.
I joined that sorority to feel close to my mom. She died when I was really little.
I think all these sororities are evil, but that house is truly dangerous.
You gals are gonna stay here overnight while the Chanels and I go get banana daiquiris at the White Stallion. Good night, ladies.
What's happening?
We can confirm that an incident occurred last night that may have injured one of our students.
Somebody just mowed off a girl's head in our backyard.
We're terrified.
A guy in a Red Devil costume attacked me.
If there is a killer on this campus, I'm gonna make damn sure that everybody at Kappa House is safe until that killer is brought to justice.
Hiring her was your idea? I'm suspicious that you're the one trying to kill us. What is all this stuff?
This is where Kappa keeps its darkest secrets.
What am I supposed to be scared?
Worst case scenario, that there is an actual serial killer on the loose.
I choose to believe that we are sisters, bound to protect one another and to protect the proud traditions of Kappa House. If any of you die while protecting a sister, you're allowed to skip the rest of Hell Week.